Hi guys, Sandy here. Welcome back to my channel. And today it is King Lei's birthday. It is Libra season. It is our season. And it's time for me to get into some of Lei's solo work. Pray for me. Okay. So as you can see, I have loose control up here. I have Namanana. I believe those two are Korean songs, if I'm not mistaken, on SM's channel. And then I have Lit and Honey from Lei's channel. And I think those are Chinese. I'm not sure. I think only like half of these have lyrics, like the CC's in, but we're not here about all that. We're here to check out his MVs, and I will check out the lyrics on my own, since this is gonna be like four videos. I don't want to have to do the lyric and then the video and then, you know, back and forth. So I'm just gonna go off the feel, go off the visuals, go off the music. And whenever I get to his albums, I will dive into their lyrics. Yeah. So, let's get into it. First up is Loose Control. Happy birthday, King Lei. And I hope you're having a good one. Okay, let's go. Loose Control. Maybe it's not Korean. He be looking fine, as always. Stephanie, okay. Mm-hmm. So I was lying. It is not. Oh, this is his name. Okay, that's why that was in Hangul. Okay. Moving on. It's in red. Where are you running from, Lei? Why are you running? Why are you running? I would never. Personally. Oh. Where did water come from? And then backlit by like the moon. You're too fine for all of this. Honestly, why are you chasing her? Okay. All right, enough.
闭上眼，我只感觉浪漫气氛的借口。你说不想离开，我也总犯的借口。
The chandelier, so he's sitting on the ceiling. She's standing on the ceiling too.
You
说不想离开，我也走不出来。You do it, how to do it, 不懂该怎么说。Oh baby, no, no, baby, no, no. 但你一直 lose control, 一直 lose control. The body rolls, why are you calling me over? Stop. Stop. No, 但你一直 lose control.On some satin sheets. Not on some satin sheets. These chesticles are out. I just... Why is he so fine? Sorry. Oh, red. That reverse was sick. That reverse was sick. Not the water again. I'm not looking. Okay, he's closed again. Y'all, I know that y'all recommended it. It's fine. That was a very quick flash, but I saw. Ooh, not the rain falling in reverse. Like, what in the name of classical R&B is this? And the look in his eyes, he's like intense. Yeah. What the fuck? That was aggressive. That was like powerful. That was hitting it. Oh. I'm okay. My back. I just want to have you, girl. I mean, you ain't gotta say nothing but a word. I just want to have you, girl. Lose control. Oh, Jesus. There's more? Oh, no, God. No, God. Your ankles are so pretty. Okay. Oh, a painting. In the gallery. Oh, I'm out of breath. Whew. I am out of breath. Okay. That was interesting. They were kicking it off a little heavy, but it's okay. I asked for heavy. I didn't want anything to be sad today. I didn't want any ballads to make me cry today. So I asked for this. So I need to just shut up and take it. I'm going to move on to the next one. Oh, Jesus, take the wheel. Okay, no one requested this per se, but I did want to check out Namanana. I think I've heard like clips of it here and there, and I was like, oh, this is so, you know? So I wanted to check it out for myself. So this one is my request of me. Namanana, let's go. I see the ocean. Ow. Wait, we were just at the ocean. Why are we in a desert now? What's happening? What is happening? What is happening? The shepherd? I know he has a song called Sheep. I think I saw it in a thumbnail of it. There's a pirate ship in the sky. This is very 80s for me. This is home. This is home. This is adventure. This is treasure hunting. This is... ooh, yes. Oops, fingers. Just another day up inside the jungle. Ooh. Trying to stop. Namanana is English, right? Namanana is English, right? Ooh, I'm ready. Just another day up inside the jungle. Trying to stop this boat from making me crumble. Are they literally washing money? Is that like dirty money? I got my backpacks ready to take all the power. Get it. The whistling is killing me. It's killing me. And don't think about stopping, cause we about to get rockin'. Don't stop the music. Oh, the water is so pretty. It's just a real place, cause I know there are real places like this. Is this really the color of the water? Get I also love how Lay always has diversity in his shit. I love that so much because there was a clip from a concert where he was trying to get me. I'll admit it, but I just love that his dancers were from all, you know, all colors, and I was just like, Lay, my boy. Look at it. Oh, his dancing is insane. He's such a performer. I can't. With that little hoop earring. I always see him with that hoop. I'm sorry for pausing so much, but I always see him like with hoops. Is that like his signature? Is that like his thing? The hoops? Because I see the hoop silhouette. What is that thing? No, don't you think about it. Is that like a mirage? A UFO? What the hell is going on? What's that? Girl, your eyes, just from your eyes, I can tell you fine. Look at her. She fine. She's so fine. Just from that look. Is he shirtless again? I swear to God. And there's that hoop glinting. I'm always winning the race. I'm always. he's rapping. Let's go. Let's go. Break it down. Break it down. Break it down. Rap it in English too. Get it. I'm always winning the race. I'm always getting first place. They can't keep up in this chase. They can't keep, they can't keep up with the pace. It's like tarot cards. Nah, nah, nah. Nah, nah. I'm always getting first place. They can't keep up in this chase. They can't keep up with the pace. Nah, 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 nah. It's so crazy, nothing can fix me. Follow me, baby. Don't think about stopping, cause we about to get rockin'. Ooh, desert storm. Ooh, what's happening? What is with all this? These packages. What is he? Is he work for Amazon? What's going on? Cause we about to get rock. What is that? No, he's on the side of a cliff. Oh, I just. Where did he film this? What is this? Is this all real? I love this song. The vibe is immaculate right here. Look at his hips. Look at it. Here. Immaculate vibes. Pyramid. I feel like I'm tripping. I don't know what's happening. All the drugs. Oh my God. It may be too early, but that might be my favorite Lay song. I let the whist. He's such a great performer. He's such a great dancer. He's such a great presence. And he put down a little rappy rap in English. You sing. Stop. Okay, I'm gonna guess the next one. That blew my mind. That might be my favorite Lay song, but I haven't heard much. I literally only heard one other song. Oh God. Oop. Next is Honey. Oop. I have heard horrible, horrible things. And I fear for my life. But let's get it. Let's get it. Let's gotta get you that. Rated 15. Why? Why? Why is it rated 15? Why is it not 12? Lay? You look so cozy. Turtleneck.
Yeah, and in terms of European stocks, well, it's been a very good start to the day. Mainly we've had some tech.
You're watching TV with airbuds in? Buddy.
That's because that weather front is continuing to slip its way south. It's a cold front and it's introducing much colder air. Now, we can offer...
Shut up.
Much colder air. Now, we can offer...
Shut up. He's not one of my brothers. Let me just make that clear. I never said this. Water's blue. Did you put a bath bomb in? Why is it yellow now? Is it honey? Murder hornets. Murder hornets. Sorry. Oh wait, what? How did it go through the glass? This is about to get very sticky. Sorry. That was a dumb. I'm not funny. I'm really not. Why does he look like he's in a womb?
Honey, I know that you waited. That you waited.
Not what I was expecting. Not was that little womb. Not what I was, no. Why is he talking to me like that? Is this, they're in shades and hats. Is this gonna be hip hop? Am I gonna have to replace Namanana at number one? Is this... Sir.
Honey. Honey. I know that you waited.
That you wait.
Honey. Honey. I'm really trying to feel it.
Trying to feel it.
Shanghai to LA. I'm a trendsetter. I'm the one for you. Can't nobody do you better.
Is this English? Is this going to be all English? Honey. What's happening?
Please don't catch no feelings.
Catch.
It's too late. I'm trying. What the... What is... Get off my screen. I was trying to talk to you and you just... Why are you naked? I thought he was going to go, honey. Honey. I know that you want me. Because I was going to be like, yeah. How the fuck? But it's okay. Honey. It's okay. It's okay.
Honey. Please don't catch no feelings.
Catch.
Okay. In fair enough.
On, let me put you on. Oh, seven, I'm your James Bond.
James Bond.
Scarlett Johansson, yeah, I like him blonde.
He likes them blonde. Look. I'm a buy some bleach. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. I've been thinking of bleaching my locks. Wait for it.
Oh, seven, I'm your James Bond.
James Bond.
Scarlett Johansson, yeah, I like him blonde.
He would be a good James Bond.
Harry Potter, girl, I got the magic wand.
Harry Potter! Harry Potter! He got the magic wand. We're soulmates.
Scarlett Johansson, yeah, I like him blonde.
We're soulmates.
Harry Potter, girl, I got the magic wand.
I believe you.
I got so many flavors in my phone. Girl, I make it melt, I can turn you on. Honey drip, drip, dripping off your body. Say she wanna drive me like a Maserati.
Maserati.
Honey. Honey.
Disrespected. What?
You
what was that neck move? Stop it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it.
You with it. That you with honey. Honey.
This is just
I'm
so
trying to feel it.
This is
Shanghai to LA. I'm a trendsetter. I'm the one for you. Can't nobody do you better.
Honey. I'm sick. The bucket hat. Honey. I'm sick.
Please don't catch no feelings.
Catch.
Girl, that's the move. Pull off.
Not the crystal be pollinating.
Yeah. Girl, that's the move. Pull off for you. It's room for two. Yeah. Don't make me change. For goodness.
I wouldn't make you change. Like, you don't understand. You don't.
Take, I need a taste. Yeah. So many people up in this party. I can't be seen with just anybody. Love the way you dance.
Fair.
When you dance on me. When you dance on me. I'm trying to taste that.
Honey.
So disrespectful. I'm disgusted.
When you dance
the
on
best
me,
way.
When you dance on me. I'm trying to taste that.
Honey.
Hey, you so smooth.
That you
you're so smooth.
That you
you're so
with,
swaggy.
Honey.
You're so swaggy. Honey. You're so swaggy, like baby daddy. Stop. Don't do it. Don't do it. What was that? What was that?
Honey.
What was that? Don't do it.
I'm really trying to feel it.
Trying to feel it.
Honey. Honey. I know that you waited.
That you waited.
Tears in my eyes, bro. Why? I was trying to avoid crying. That's why I chose this side of Lay. I'm trying to avoid crying. This is why I didn't do ballads today. I'm trying to avoid it. Why are there tears in my eyes right now? Why is he coming from my neck right now? R.I.P. R.I.P. I'm gonna end up with 3 biases and 3 records. I'm hot, like. Billy, trying to feel it. Shanghai to L.A. I'm a trendsetter. I'm tired. Why are you talking like that? Why are you listening? What? You still catch no feeling. I'm trying. I'm trying not to. He looks like he's in like the womb or something. Honey, honey, would you be my honey? Don't laugh. Don't do that. That's disrespectful. That's disrespectful to my struggle. You don't. Yeah, I'm gonna listen to it again. But like, would you be my honey? Honey, honey, would you be my honey? I hate him. I hate him. I want to punch something. I'm tired. I'm still supposed to do lit. Look at how pretty that is. Look at how pretty. Oh, he still has the SM, because I think this is on his channel, but he still has SM still burning. I don't know the words. I want to cry, and I don't know why. See, this is why I hate my tear ducts, okay? They're hot-wired. Hot-wired to my every emotion. And I just need to feel enough of any emotion for tears to be involved. I'm not. No. Y'all. No. Stop. No. He's so gorgeous. Jesus. I'm supposed to do one more. Like, I feel like I'm at the end of my rope. I feel like this is. Obviously, I love this. Does it beat Na Manana? I don't think so. But I'd have to give them some more listens. Okay. I'm okay. Obviously, I'm loving this. It's just torture, though. Last one. Okay. It's time for lit. And then after this, I need to go lie down. I have work tonight. I need to go lie down, recover, maybe take a nap, you know? Let's get it lit. Oh, if this is hip-hop-esque too, if this man raps at me or speaks in that voice, I'm gonna expire. Oh, that's scary. Ooh, this is gonna be historical. This is gonna be historical. Red. Ooh. He looking fine. He looking fine. Is everyone coming to attack him? Or they're running past him? No, they're there for him. What the heck? Oh, this is old. Oh, that's gorgeous. So. I love when their stuff is just dripping with their culture. I love the representation. Yes. And Leon Red. Ooh, that's so cool. Looks like a lotus. Doom, doom. Ooh. Ooh. Who is that? Oh. What's that? Oh, wow. Look at me go. I said no more. I thought I was gonna get like historical greatness. But it's called lit. It's called lit, so. I said no more talking. There's not a lotus. I love it. He's so void. He's so void. He's so freaking void. The pain. Let's just hear that again. Look at me go. And again, this is dripping in his culture. It's gorgeous, right? And he still has that diversity. He still has that representation. I'm gonna start crying again. Oh man, you're so lit. Okay, I love him. What am I gonna do? I can't love everyone. Yes, I can. Look at me go. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I gotta turn on my CCs. Oh, he has CCs. You wanna beat me? You can't beat him. Shut up. What do you want from me? They got eyes on me. He's like digging into my ear hole. That's how deep his voice is. It's deep in my ear hole. We're not gonna cry. I don't even know why I'm crying. It's like, I'm kind of sad because I'm at the era where there isn't any lately where I am in EXO's discography, right? So I'm kind of sad. So maybe that's contributing to the tears. I'm also kind of sad that I'm just doing this, but you know, everything in its own time, you know? I can't do everything at once and it's a lot, you know, to cover. But I'm also like overwhelmed with how amazing he is and how fine he is. It's sickening. I'm sick. Can we just start it back over? Just from the look at me. I'm sorry. I know I'm not anywhere, but I think Liv is trying to beat Mama Nana. Especially with the traditional instrumentals in the back. This might be beating Nam Nana. I'm a sucker for tradition. Lit! Oh, it means lotus flower. That's why I've been seeing lotuses everywhere. Lotuses, is that right? And I just wanna, why did I wanna kneel? Why did my body wanna? I'm in trouble. And his black hair is gorgeous. Now we go. No one beat me down. Play another round. No, this is such a creep. Oh my god. Oh, is it gonna drop? Does he have a mullet? Sweet baby Jesus, does he have a mullet? Even a silhouette. I'm a mullet. Stop. 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 I'm tired. I don't know. I'm not tripping. I see it. Fucking hat. What's that called again? Crumping? Is that it? I'm gonna blow a blood vessel. What's this outfit? Oh, these lyrics! Lyricists! Lack of faith does make me confused. I'm sorry, we're not gonna make it through this. We're not. Can't need more people to recommend it. No lie. I wonder if that's why I call him King Lay. Because he's just naturally... Have I seen that somewhere before? Why do I call him King Lay? I don't know where I got it from. I just do. You see, when you exude such a presence, naturally confident, strong, you know, kingly, dominant presence, it just naturally I love him. Look at it. He's perfect. You can even put in the black on his face in a ponytail in the King to light the boy gentai, I am the king. You are. Bring it. To just who you are, the sound of the crowd, the sound of the crowd. I got the power, you know it. I got the power, you know it. Yeah. I got it. He's fighting. I think most of this video is gonna just be lit. It's my favorite. Okay, hands down. Okay. You wanna fight? He said, you want that smoke? You want that smoke? You wanna fight and we have a fight. Fine with this, but you know I survive. Music, my arena, feeling the vibe. Taking China to the world. It was a dragon. Yes. I'm not. The dragon was kind of the phoenix is channel. Who's the dragon? You know what, let me not scrap that. But it's cool, he can punch me in the face. Do it. Thank you, King. Yep. Yeah, I know my place. I know where I belong. I know now. That's all. I am the lens. Why are you perfect? Why are you Ooh, shit. Ooh, he has a muzzle. Ooh, shit. Ooh, shit. Ooh, shit. I am lit. And not to mention that his okay, wait. Not to mention that in EXO, right? He's healing, right? He's a unicorn, right? And it's always like him doing something with flowers. And now he is the lotus flower. He is the lit. He is lit. He is everything. He is. I'm in trouble. And there is just silence. There's just silence for this. Because he said what he said. He's done. Silence. The king has spoken. Silence. I am blown away. My biases is blown away. Let's just... I only have one record and his name is Jungin. But, yeah. Is that Super M? Is this Tiger Inside? So we're not gonna talk about that. Okay. To everyone who suggested ballads that I did not listen to, I hope you guys enjoyed how much this hurt me and see this as my punishment for not listening to y'all. I did this to myself. It was too much at once, but Yixing is powerful. He's a presence. He's such a hard worker. He's so good at what he does, and he puts in all the effort. I know. I can't wait for his album to drop. I can't believe I'm getting another album. I'm about to. And just happy birthday, King. My Libra King, you wanna
be my bias record or something?
Shh, don't tell nobody I said that. This is just for all y'all can go. Like, I wouldn't just die if he ever actually watched this. Like, no, he's not gonna watch this, but y'all.
So you wanna, because you wrecked me like a lot today. You wrecked me like a lot. And I don't know how many of you people follow me on Twitter, but there was a moment in time when I had a little lame meltdown, but it was like brief. But then this is kind of cementing that, and I feel like my nemesis is in the corner looking at me side-eye. Oh my God. If I make Lay a record before Jungdae, he's gonna step on my neck. What is happening to my bias list? What is happening? But I think he might be working for a spot. Yep. And for all of those who did suggest these, what were y'all thinking? Maybe y'all didn't think I would do them all at once.
Maybe that falls on me. But I'm gonna go add these to my playlist now. Lit is I'm a sucker for that traditional shit with that hip hop flow. I'm a sucker for it. Okay, I'm done. Thank you guys for watching this with me. It's been 45 minutes. Oh my God. I'm gonna go. Happy birthday, Lay, Libra King. It's our time. We belong together. I mean, bye. I'm not delusional. I'm just a little overwhelmed at the moment. I'm a mess. I need to go rest. I need to take a rest. I have work later. I need to recover from this. So I'm gonna go. I know I've been saying I'm gonna go and I'm still here. Goodbye, guys. See you in the next one.